Special dog at the Arizona Humane Society looking for a forever home.
Yeah, this pup has extensive medical needs, so her adoption fee has been waived. Anita is live to introduce us to Cinnamon Sugar.
Cinnamon Sugar.
I love her name.
Great name.
Oh my gosh, and I love her so much. She's been giving me puppy kisses. Look at how gorgeous
beautiful.
She is.
No, she really is. She really is a beautiful. Can I get kisses? There's too much going on, right? 4 years old, so she was found by your emergency animal techs. Basically, they get calls or will find animals. Her collar was so tight, you couldn't even get a finger in.
Yeah, so she was an abandonment case. When we got out there, she was tethered so tight that the collar, they couldn't even get one finger. You know, the rule of thumb is two fingers. Couldn't even get it under her collar. And then instead of having water in her water dish, it was in mold. So this poor girl, and I mean, our EMTs go out on thousands of calls each year. And I mean, that moment when you take that animal out of a backyard and save their life, there's nothing like it. But then we get her back to our trauma hospital and we find out that this poor girl is pretty sick.
So tell us a little bit about her medical needs.
Yeah, so Cinnamon Sugar, who is as sweet as her name, I must tell you, she actually is quite emaciated. So we have her on a feeding schedule right now to get her where she needs to be weight-wise. And then she has a very severe case of valley fever, which is actually attacking her pelvic bones. So she has a little bit of a hard time getting up. You might see her stumble, but with time and treatment, that should heal. The bones should get better. So what the Arizona Humane Society is doing is just asking, is there a pet lover out there who's willing to take on her medical care, the cost of the valley fever meds? We will waive the adoption fee. You can talk to one of our veterinarians, but we just can't see this poor girl go from being tethered outside to being sick like this. Yeah, it's heartbreaking.
She needs someone. We were talking about the cost because obviously that's what everyone would be thinking. It could be about $60 to $100, maybe a month, maybe every 2 months. It depends.
Yeah, it really does depend. You can do your research. She will need to be on antifungal medication to help resurrect this condition. She may be on it for a year. She may be on it for her life. We just don't know. So we recommend going to your veterinarian, really getting those diagnostics done, so you know kind of what you're dealing with. But around the shelter, she has just been a joy with other animals. Again, she's not feeling well, so we don't know exactly how she does with cats or dogs or kids, but we just encourage you to bring down canine companions. We'll set up that meet and greet, and hopefully, you know, get her out of here on the road to recovery.
She loves to sit on people's laps, and she loves to be very, very close. I just met her, and she's following me everywhere, let alone you.
Yeah.
So there's a special number people need to call.
Yeah, if people are interested in our Cinnamon Sugar here, 4-year-old foxhound mix, it's 602-997-7585, it's extension 2156.
One more time.
602-997-7585, extension 2156. They'll talk to our alternative placement department.
So you'll be talking to someone. You can ask a lot of questions. But this is just a pup who needs a little extra TLC. But I have a feeling she's going to pull through. I have my fingers crossed. She's really as sweet as Cinnamon Sugar and is just looking for that forever home.
Yeah. After seeing Cinnamon Sugar, I'm toast.
Look at that face.
She's a sweetie.
Wow.
Powerhouse.